Going up. Going up. Upper level. Upper level. Going up. Lower level.
Your colony will feature beautiful, expansive common areas where you can relax in an Earth-like setting. For more information, imagine a future among the stars. Imagine Vault. A thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of colonies spread throughout the galaxy and beyond.
Hey.
What do you want?
Go check that out.
I am not capable of this.
Check it out.
I must apologize.
And with Vault-Tec's cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured that your colony will have the resources to face any challenge. Enjoy a rich, varied diet. Local. A thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of colonies spread throughout the galaxy and beyond. Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
Humanity has fallen so since the bombs.
And these are no dark bunkers. Your colony will feature with Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques. New colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks. But life is possible underground. Arcturus Prime, a frontier colony in the year 20. Join us on a journey into the future, where humanity has set out on a new voyage of discovery. seeking adventure among the stars.
I can see the spaceship from here, just like he promised. Just sitting in that damn junkyard. So close, so tantalizing. But I digress. Do you have the spacesuits?
What's that about a spaceship and a junkyard?
It's the reason I need those suits. Without them, we don't have a chance to capture the ship. But enough of that for now. Do you have the spacesuits or not?
All five. Here they are.
Perfect. Here is your payment. We can proceed with the next step in the plan. I'm counting on you to help us with it. We need to take control of the spaceship in the junkyard. I know it's a lot to ask, so I'm willing to give you one of Hubology's great treasures if we succeed.
Why do you want to capture the spaceship?
It is central to Hubology. We are destined to make it fly. More than that, I cannot tell you. It is secret knowledge reserved for AHS 7 members.
Together, we can capture that spaceship.
I knew I could count on you. Let's go tell the others.
Everyone gather. Form the wheel.
The
time has come. The Hub's grand plan can enter its next important phase. All of your hard work has borne fruit. We can liberate the junkyard and take control of what we need. Thanks to our mercenary, we have the spacesuits to protect us from the robot guards. So put on these spacesuits and take up your arms. We have a mercenary to lead us into combat. They may be a bit snug at first, but they'll protect you.
Keep your eyes peeled for threats.
The Hub would be proud.
Me. isn't going to be dangerous, is it? I was supposed to get an alignment today.
There it is. Try to stay quiet.
Catch up to you. I'm too old to run like this.
Too far behind.
You're more experienced at fighting than we are. How should we do this?
You just wait here. I'll do it all.
You must be very confident in your skills. It's your decision. We'll wait until you've killed most of them.
Yes.
Yourself. Scanning for hostiles.
Something interesting? of the surface is more or less susceptible to outbreaks, but a preparation plan is never a bad idea.
Hey.
Do you need something from me? Yes?
Your thoughts?
Do not get overfond of danger, my love. I wish to journey with you for many years to come.
That was it.
As you wish.
Thank you.
complex of data is hard to process. Apologies if sometimes I make little sense. I will work on this.
In a minute. First, I must address the faithful.
I am the Rim, the spokesman of the Hubs.
We fought a great battle today. A battle we could not have won without our newest member. But our work is not done yet. Taking the spaceship is not enough. It must be made to fly again. It must be ready to take us to our destiny. Soon, you will earn the greatest reward Hubology has to offer. For now, rest and celebrate. You have earned it.
Hey.
May I be of assistance?
Hi.
Can we talk now?
What is it?
A while back, I said some things about distance and being softer. And either I was jumping at the shadows, or you've changed so much for the better. Regardless, I feel closer to you than ever before. Everything can be like it was before, yes?
Sure. Just like we were.
I was so miserable without you, my love. But now we are together again, and my heart feels like it will burst.
Hey.
What a glorious battle. You were magnificent. I promised you a payment. This gun was passed down from the Hub himself. Take great care with it.
I need your help for one last thing. I need to get that spaceship powered up again. But we don't have any fusion cores. I have some extra ammo for the Hub's gun that I can give you if you succeed.
Why do you want to fix that spaceship?
It will carry us to our new home. More than that, I cannot tell you. You have not progressed far enough in your treatments.
I'll be glad to help.
Good. Once you get it powered up, we can work on making it space-worthy.
Hey.
What do you want?
Get that pistol.
I would be delighted to.
Stupid if you can't hide from me.
Yes.
Exciting?
Heads up.
You need something. What shall we talk about?
Just wanted to check in. See how you feel things are going between us.
I think we are too good. Can you hear? My heart may burst.
That was all.
As you wish.
Lights! It's amazing. You've done it. Into the spaceship, everyone.
Oh no. The body can repair tissue damage, but still, too much radiation too quickly can prove fatal. Caution is recommended. Owns this place should be ashamed.
Hey there.
We are forever in your debt. Without you, we would not be on the path to redemption, the path of our destiny.
visions. I'm seeing visions.
Ugh. I think I'm gonna puke.
Something's wrong. Shut it down.
Heads up.
You need something.
Over here.
Yes?